Hello there everyone, welcome to another Diddy Plays Games. Ark Survival Evolved, and we are playing on Ark Asylum 5x all PvP center map server. Right, look, Moss Chops, he's on Wander. This is the sort of stuff that he collects while he's on Wander. Look, nice amount of fiber as well, which is pretty awesome. So I'll up the weight so he can just carry on picking, even if he gets overweight, you know, which is awesome about them. Right, the baby-ish has grown up, the baby Trudons, so he's ready. I might breed one more, because he's got another male, you see, not another female, so I'll breed up another one with the female, and then I'll have four, and I'll probably take them out in a little while, so I'm going to get that going, and then I'll be right back. Right, everyone, I'm out looking, basically I'm looking for my old Quetzal that I still can't find. I think it was over somewhere over here from the raid. And I'm also looking for rhinos. Now there's a 145 down here, male. 145, as you can see, a male 145. I'm really unsure whether to go for it or not. I've got kibble, got everything. I could just take it back, drop it off. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm going to do a circuit of the snow round there, look for the Quetzal, and see if there's anything else. If not, I'm going to come back for that. I'll bring you guys back. Well, guys, I'm freezing to death here. By the way, look, there's a 110 male. I found another one. No, not that one. There was another 145 now down here somewhere. No, that's a 125. There's 75. Must be through there or something, just in here. Ah, there we go, look, wow, man, Royal Rhino 145 in there. So there's two 145 rhinos lying around here at the moment. No giggers. I don't know what's happening with all the giggers. I'm gonna have to go and check over there. But I'm just gonna get finished flying along here, see if I can find a 150. If not, I will take those 145s. But I am fussy, guys, you should know this by now. But the way you normally get 150s is with patience. But now maybe there's one in there. Just fly along a little bit more, jump off. It's a 140 something, a 105, a 140 male, 135 thing, 130 RG. It's got some nice high levels in there, but that's been damaged. I'll be right back. Right, I'm back. I haven't found anything better than this 145. I've looked all the way around, so I'm going to go for this 145 here. This was a 145, yes it is. And I'm going to get this back to my base. Now my base is a long way away from over here, that's for sure. I've got a head in, not more or less straight over the center. Right, I'll bring you back when I get back. I mean, it's a long way. Okay, coming back to base. And you can hear the noises again for some reason. I don't know why we keep getting these noises. Are you gonna go in? You are in. Oh, perfect. Like that. Right, I'm gonna get some darts and I'm gonna get some kibble and then I'm gonna knock it out. Be right back. Right, in the gun I got 10 biotoxin darts and it's a journeyman gun, remember, so hopefully you might have enough. If not, I've got enough of the other darts. So let's see, wonder how many it's gonna take of these things. He's running. I reckon one more and it might go down. There we go. So 8 darts, that's all. That is awesome. Wow. Now remember, with rhinos there, torpor goes down really quick. Not really, really quick, but pretty quick. But I've got plenty of biotoxins from the squid. I mean, the squid's just amazing for collecting them. So the health went down by about 500, which isn't too bad. So definitely much better with these. And torpor, yeah, it's going down. Okay, right. Okay guys, terror bird kibble. I've just made 7 more. I've got 4 in the fridge, so I've got 11, so it should be plenty. It's made from prime meat jerky, and it's made from citronel, mejo berries, fiber, water, and the egg obviously. Okay, so just so you know, let's turn that off and I'll get the others. Right, okay, kibble, what we got here? Nearly down 200 food. What is kibble on these? Is it 80, 60 or 53? I'll have to see. Let's wait until it gets down. It'll be easier to see. Ready, go. 53. So it might eat 4 and 3 now. Oh, blimey. It had 11. It's eaten 3. It's eaten 3. 1, 2, now it's going to eat 6. Oh man, it's going to be really, really close. That's going to eat now, yeah? Yes. So that's 4 it's eaten. 5. It's going to take me 6 kibble, guys. 6 kibble. I had 11, so probably not going to be able to have enough to get another one, like a 150, but I'm going to look for one anyway. I am going to look for one. Looks like I'm not actually going to need the biotoxins, so take them off him. And I think it's going to take 2 more. How much on the time? I guess not going to run out. Right, bring it back when it gets up. And yes, guys, it turns dark as this thing's about to get up. Always does, seems to anyway. There we go. Nice. I will name you in a little while. Come over this way, mate. Come out this way. Let me go that side of the door. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No. Why did you go like that, you wally? Alright, now come this way. Come on, you got it. Are you telling me, what, so you can get out of a metal gate, but you can't get out of a stone gate? How stupid is that? Right, well, I'll leave you there for a sec. Bring you back. Oh, look, guys. Look in the distance. Oh, yes. What are you? You're a level 7. What are you? What? 140 megalosaurus. And a level 90. Right, so we found the 150. The reason why I'm out here, look, I'm on Santa. In my Santa Claus kit, because I got fed up with being freezing cold. And I bought this Quetzal out. And the reason why I bought this Quetzal out now, it's very dangerous. Because obviously I can be picked really, really, really easy. So I have to be careful of that. But if you're on like a platform saddle and you've got a pillar, or you've got a foundation that's covering you, you can't use your spyglass. So you have to keep getting off, like the Quetzal, you know, off the stop riding it to then be able to see what you're looking at. And so that's why I bought this one, because it's just so much easier to hunt for stuff. And I'm glad I did. I went that way round at all. I went that way round, all the way round there. And I was on my way back from looking in the south snow blind. And I saw it behind me. Oh, brilliant. So we have now a breeding pair. Or we will have a 145 male and a 150 female. I just hope that this tames out really nice, because I've only got 5 kibble now, so I'm going to have to give this one some veggies. So right, when I get back over there, I'll bring you back. Right, coming into land. I've not got a lot of stamina left, so let's hope we can get this in. Missed. Ah. Come here, you. It's always the hardest part, is getting these in. Yep. Yeah. Right. I'm going to knock this out. Right. Here we are again. So let's knock this one out. That was nice and easy, wasn't it? Right, as you can see, I got kibble and I got veggies. So I don't think it will need anything else. And let's just pray and hope that we can get a nice, maybe a 224 rather. But probably reckon it's going to be a 223. I don't know, because of those veggies, that's the only reason why I'm unsure about that. But fingers crossed, guys. Ooh, look at that taming effectiveness, 74 level still, but 98.9, and I think it's about to eat now. And it lost the level. So we did lose the level. I thought we would, just because of it. If it was Mejo berries, we'd be even worse off. Let's just hope we don't lose another one, eh? Right, about to get up, finally. I haven't had to use any narcotics, though, so that's been handy. 73 or 72 levels, what are you going to give us? What you going to be? What you going to be, sweetie? Oh, they are nice. Oh, yes. Oh, don't hit me like that. That's not necessary. Ooh. Why? Am I running sideways? Why am I running sideways? Hello? I'm not doing anything. God, dear. Weird. I think my buttons got stuck. 223. Yes. Nice. Right, I'll get the quetzal, grab it out. And then get the saddles for them. Right, making a second one. Got one here. They're only plain ones. I haven't got a blueprint. I was quite surprised. I thought I had a blueprint, but I haven't. So. Right, guys, now this is really weird, okay? This is the male. This is the female. The female is higher level. Yeah, if you look at her stats, 3-4. No, I haven't put anything in either of them, okay? 3,400, 313 melee, okay? This has got 3,700, and it's got 355 melee. Now, the weight on the other one is better by about 85. But apart from that, all the stats are the same. In fact, this is better. Look, that's got more food than this. This is a higher level, and yet the only better stat it's got is weight. So it's really strange how that works. How it worked, I don't know. So the male is better than the female for some reason. I really don't know. Right, when it's daytime, because it's about to turn night. When it's daytime, I'm going to take one of them out, I'm not sure which, and start leveling them up. Alright guys, welcome back. I bought this over to Kano Island in the end. I've got to be very careful over here because the Quetzal's vulnerable and so is this. This I have to be careful about being caught from behind. If I can get this RG, then I might be able to get the others. Oh, look at that damage. Bang! Bang! Take that! These things, I'm telling you, are just awesome. Oh, you don't want that to happen though. He stopped as well. The scorpion stopped. Only 180 on that though. So this is what you do have to be careful is being caught from behind. There we go, that's a bit better. I've got it properly that time. Make sure Quetz is okay. Yep, she's okay. Right, let's go. Let's go get a few levels. Guys, this thing is getting low on health, so as it's a herbie, you got to be careful. So I'm not taking any chances, and I'm going to take this back. I'll be right back when I get back to the base. Did you see how awesome it was, though? Right, I've just got this thing back, and I'm now going to I'm going to make them, because why not, eh? Enable Wanda. Where is it? Why are you not enabling me to wander? Oh, there. Why are you over there? That's weird. Right. Are you going to mate? Yes, you are. Good boys and girls. Good boy, good girl. Yeah. Right, she's just going to go up there and then she's going to... Obviously, she's got to mature as well. So, once all of that is... Like, you know, she's about to drop the baby. I'll bring you back. I'm a bit unsure what's going on here, guys. Look, the weight. It's got 6 weight of 249.50 weight. And yet the weight here is only 210. So, why is it still an adolescent? Why are you still an adolescent, mate? How can you have more weight than you're allowed? I'm not understanding this. Is this... Ah, there you go. And it's 2 foot. So that's weird. Look, weight there says that, and yet the weight down here says that. That's I'm curious. Two turn. That one's okay. This is the other baby. Two turn. Well, I'm. Look at the weight. Health's pretty good. That's nice. But I'm not understanding the weight bit. Maybe someone else can explain that to me. The rhino is around here. I put around here because the last thing I want is this baby dropping out and turrets shooting it. And so over here there are no turrets except for right up over there, but they're not certainly going to reach. So, and she's, yeah, two thirds. Well, if anyone says that you can't see the difference between like a pregnant one and a non-pregnant one, you certainly can now. It's only got a little bit to go. Oh, by the way, I mated these Troodons again. So we've got four there now. And I'm incubating these up at the moment. And I'm hoping that this baby is going to get up any second now. Or come out anyway. Not long to go. Not long. Can't tell. Come on. Poop it out. Yes, I also want to see if this belly just disappears. Yes, it did. Thank you. Oh, what level are you? Level 224. Nice. So the level's nice. Let's have a look at the stats. Stats. 372. It got the bad weight and it got the bad melee, but it got the good health. Ah, well. So it got the good health stat, but it lost out. It didn't get the best of the two when it came to melee. Okay, no problem. It's still very nice. Come here, you. Right, you, we're gonna take you around here. Are you gonna come? I bet you're really slow though, aren't you? Right, I'm gonna take this right the way around the corner, put it in my little pen. I'll be right back. Right, oh, I was just about to say, hopefully these baby Troodon. Cancel. Which one are you? You're the one I haven't imprinted on. Cancel a level 229 and a level 222. Very nice. Alright, let's give you some meat. Give you some meat before you end up dying. What do we need to do? We need to disable Wanda. We need to disable Wanda. And we need to get you over here. Will you walk over here? You will. Okay, let's keep you both there. There we go. Oh, lovely. That one was close to dying, that one. Let's just pump up its health just a bit. Back up until it stops going up. There we go. Give you that. And you that, and you should be fine, you two. Both want care in 3 hours 28 minutes. You only get one care on these things. Well, I do anyway on my server. Gives me 95%. Can't get 100 on them. So it's only one care. And then we have this lot over here. I've put this lot over here because they're safer in here. Not that I'm worried about the grown-ups. It's, you know, the baby. So there it is. Look at that awesome thing. Isn't it just so cute, guys? Huh? It's just so cute. They really, really are. And along with Mum and Papa, it's an awesome bunch, really is. Anyway, guys, I'm getting my Trudon army up, as you can see, and I will be using them soon. I'm hoping I might even take them somewhere. I know where I'm thinking of taking them, but I'm unsure, but we shall see. So if you like these videos, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you're new and you haven't before and you would like to see more of them, and leave a comment down below and I'll try and get back to you. Everybody and anybody out there, have a really nice day. Ta-ra.